What's going on, guys? Mr. Creative today. Just a quick an update of what I've been doing at the moment. I haven't been doing like near enough anything at the moment. The only reason is because basically I now basically have a job, which is fantastic. And it's actually probably the best place I can possibly get a job. Where I've wanted to get one for ages. And basically I've been going every day. Now, if any of my friends, family watching this, you already know about obviously where I'm working at, but even if you are still someone that I know and watch these videos and you don't know where I'm working, I'm basically working at Subway now. Obviously I go, I used to go every single day, you know, to see Dav. It's obviously at the top of, if you live in Stourbridge or near the area, it's at the top of Stourbridge by the delightful desserts place and Red House. I usually work there around about, it's usually about 10 to 4 or 9 to 3 or something like that. It's something around those times, but if Dav's usually in, I'll usually stay there until about 9 o'clock and I'll help him out occasionally. But that's the only reason why I haven't been doing vlogs recently. It's because I've been so tied up with this, with the work. So I just thought I'd let you guys know and obviously not leave you guys hanging. I know I've left you hanging for a few weeks now, but I just want to say I'm sorry that I haven't been posting anything up. So that's what's basically going on in my life at the moment. Got this job, absolutely amazing job. And it's really, obviously really good, really good company there. I like the people I'm working with. And it gets me out of the house every day. It gets me out of the house and just like, you know, I have something to do now. So that's always good, always good. But that's pretty much it. That's going on with my life at the moment. Nothing else that's majorly gone on. So, what else? Is anything? I'm just trying to think if there's anything else that's happened. No, I think that's about it. This is just basically the main thing. The main sort of reason why I haven't been doing videos. I have been collecting as well. I know I said to you guys that I'll be collecting pop figures. I haven't collected any in a while. I have been collecting them is these like models kind of thing, and obviously, you know, I've shown you on one of my other videos before, and that had an alien. Now I have three more. I have a Predator, a Scorpion from Mortal Kombat, and Sub-Zero from Mortal Kombat, and they're all absolutely sick. So if you're ever in a Stourbridge tour, if you go into Victoria Passage and you find a place called The Base, and you go into there, and they'll sort you out with anything. No, literally, honestly, it's amazing. If you say that, you know, you're one of my friends, I'll tell you what's good and like what's coming up and everything. But yeah, absolutely amazing comics. They sell comic books, they sell models, pop figures, all kinds of stuff like that. So yeah, but like I say, that's the reason why I haven't been doing vlogs. It's because of this job. I promise I'll try and do something when I next get a chance to. And always, guys, I'll see you guys on another video.